What's up, guys? My name is Bentley. I'm the director of content at Songtradr, and today I'm going to show you how to create a playlist. First thing we're going to do is log in, click on My Playlist in the drop-down menu on your profile icon. From here, you can see all the different folders that I've created, and within each of these folders are a bunch of playlists. You can add new folders here, or you can go within the folder. This is the general folder where all your default playlists will go. From within this folder, let's go ahead and create a new playlist. So you click on Create New Playlist, and then you can add whatever title you want, and then click Create Playlist. Now that we've created the playlist, let's go to My Songs and add some songs to it. So from within here, you can go to the right of the track and click over the plus playlist button. And you can see right here as we hover over it that it shows the title of the playlist that we just created. So we're adding that track and the second one. On the right side of this, you'll see the double-sided arrow, and that will open up a window that will show you all the playlists you've created, and you can click on the button next to them to add these songs to different playlists. Now we'll go back to My Playlists. Here you can see the playlist we just created, so we're going to click on that. And here are the tracks that we just added to the playlist. So from here, we can also edit the playlist by changing the title if we want, adding a description and keywords, adding a primary genre, adding a list image, which is how it'll appear in your playlists, and then adding a background image, which is going to change this cover art here. You can allow downloads to be on or off. We do recommend that you have them on if you're going to be pitching this playlist to a client so that they can download a test version. Now you can click on Show in Profile if you'd like this playlist to appear in your profile. And you can click on Copy Link, and this link can now be shared to anybody you want. And the great thing about these playlist links is the URL never changes, so you can update tracks whenever you want for the client without having to resend the link. And as you can see, now this is how the client will see your playlist. They can license tracks directly from the playlist, making your music available for licensing anytime. That's it. Congratulations, you made a playlist. Go ahead and make sure to subscribe to our channel below for more how-to videos, live performances, interviews, and more.